But after all these tragedies and challenges, his legacy is one of someone who, in the middle of the storm, after losing everything and all those close to him, he points us to Jesus.